very tactical race 4 years ago by a bit longer here to be called to their marks. Off we go then, 3¾ laps of the track to see who will win the World University Games title for the men's 1500 metres. And after the fairly pedestrian paces we saw earlier on in the 5000 metres, this is off at a much more healthy clip. And it's the Chinese off straight away, but Campion, the race favourite, is on his shoulder. It's the first of the Chinese, Ji Dongsheng from the Shanghai University of Sport, who's a sub-340 man. Just a little bit slower than his compatriot Liu Dezhu, who is right on his side. Going up round past the inside is the man from Kyrgyzstan, Nursultan Keneshpikov, from the Kyrgyz State Sports Academy. It's Campion, though, who leads them through, with three laps to go then. Well, it was a brisk first 300 metres. And it's building up again down the back straight. It's Flavien Schott in the lead. 3:37.98, his personal best. And looking to upset the favourite, his compatriot Campion. Man from Kyrgyzstan has now come up onto the shoulder, but they're all still in it at the moment. Nobody has really broken away. Schott is basically pacemaking at the moment. There is no wind in the stadium. It is very, very, very quiet, except for the noise from the crowd, but the wind completely absent. Schott still leads it, as he has done since the beginning. They come across the line with 800 metres to go. Up there as well at the front. As Schott decides to lay down the hammer. We're away now then. The race is well and truly on. Suddenly there's 20 metres between first and last. The Frenchman is leaving everybody else behind at the moment. Forward comes the Ugandan, Emmanuel Otim. He decides that that's too big a gap and he wants to go after the Frenchman in front. The two Chinese trying there as well, as the German trying to make a charge for the front as well. So then Campion leads, Otim second, Liu in third. Magnussen going well, Sherrod now beginning to make his way into third place. The Chinese beginning to go backwards, but it's Campion. The fastest man in the field, the fastest man in the semi-finals, the race favourite, who is going away here, and the others behind look like they are racing for second. Schurad has gone into the silver medal position. It's Otim of Uganda in third. Here they come then, down the line. It's a huge lead from Campion. Looking to be the first French winner in 30-odd years in this event at the World University Games. And surely Sherrod has not got enough in his legs to be able to pull him back in this last 150 metres. Into the final straight then. And Benoît Campion is going to come away. It's going to be a French victory for the first time in three decades. Benoît Campion is the World University Games champion. Sherrod, will he take the silver? Just! Unbelievable finish.